From Fuji Assembly of God Toyokawa Outreach, we would like to greet our mother church, Fuji Assembly of God, a happy 6th anniversary. As your daughter church, we're so happy and very proud that you have reached this milestone of victory. Still growing and blossoming, most especially in evangelism. You are our model, and we want also to reach what and where you are now, and deciding to do more and achieve higher. What we are now is because you mentored and still mentoring us. Your prayers, labor, effort, and timely support to us make us to work more and labor more for the advancement of the kingdom of God.
Thank you, Brother Leo. Prayer gave birth to Toyokawa Outreach as Pastor Elzar Galdios and his team accepted the challenge. The first 2 months was really a challenge for their team. Traveling almost 4 hours back and forth was not a joke. It needs a patience, dedication, and love for ministry to go on. God had provided a place to gather the contacts every Sunday afternoon at Japanese church under Pastor Isamu Nagaya. God has better plan for the church. From the Japanese church, we moved to Prio Hall, and from there, God has provided a more comfortable and church-like atmosphere at Soacho Shiminkan, where we gather now every Sunday afternoon.
The church involves in different activities like participating in the Philjap Fellowship, wherein everyone had a chance to meet the brethren from different Filipino-Japanese churches in Japan. Every year, the church celebrates Mother's Day and Father's Day. This is the time where we give honor and appreciate the value and importance of the role of our mothers and fathers in the family and in the church as well. Together with the Mother Church, we also have the water baptism every year. God is adding dedicated souls who are willing to testify and to declare how God has changed their lives. Kim.
Family Day is one of the enjoyable activities we have every year. During this time, every family prepare food and we eat, play, share the word of God, and fellowship together. The church also appreciates the labor and sacrifices of the pastor as we do during Pastor Recognition Day by giving gifts, word of appreciation and thanks, and recognizing his effort and dedication for the ministry. Sister Jean.
Cell groups and Bible studies is one of the activities that contributes most for growth the church. Here leaders are trained to invite people, share the word of God, and take care of the contacts. The church also actively participates in G12. Undergoes the pre-encounter, encounter, post-encounter, mentoring, and some other activities regarding G12. Back to you, Brother Leo.
Thank you, Brother Kim and Sister Regine. This year, the church celebrated her 3rd anniversary, evidence of how faithful our God is to His church. His unfailing love, His grace, and His abundant mercy keep the church soaring high, and with the prayers and support of the Mother Church, the Fuji Assembly of God Church. We will work hand in hand in reaching the lost souls, bringing them back to the kingdom of God. Together, let us faithfully to the great commissions God has given to us. To God who is able to bring this all to completion, to Him be the glory, honor, and praise forever and ever. Amen.